The Giving Tree by Shel Silverstein is my favorite book because I remember my mom reading it, and it's just like a really like bittersweet story, and it's really cute, and I love anything written by Shel Silverstein.
I do so like Green Eggs and Ham. Thank you, Sam I Am.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Carr. The book that I read to my son Caleb is Little Blue Truck. So he is 1 year old, and my husband actually has a blue truck. So I read this to him because then he sort of starts to like point out this truck, and I think he thinks that it's also the same as his dad's truck. So he really likes it. We read it like every night.
So this is my favorite book because Hanukkah is awesome.
I love this book because it reminds me that there's always someone out there that's ready to give up something for you.
So this is Peekaboo Blue. I read this to my daughter, Penny, and two reasons. Number one, she likes flipping all the different flaps to find whoever Peekaboo is looking for. And secondly, my wife tells me to read it to her.
Okay, this is my favorite book because, I don't know, it just rocks.
This was my favorite book growing up, probably because I remember reading it in elementary school. The teacher was reading it to us, and it just took me to like a whole new world, which really got me into books, and that's the main reason that I like books, because it just makes you think of so many new things.
So I'm going to read my little son Henry, The Wonderful Things You Will Be, because it's all about basically, you know, children being able to do whatever they dream of, and I want him to dream big and do whatever he wants.